Okay, so we're doing pulse ox. So the first thing you want to do is inspect the patient's hands and make sure they're clean and dry and they don't have any nail polish on them. So then you just take it and put it on one of their fingers and let it go through and get the reading. And her pulse ox is 96% and her pulse is 80 beats per minute, which are both within normal limits. You want their percentage of O2 to be anything above 95%. And then just take it off and that's it.